It's your girl Barbie Benz and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm actually doing a mukbang. I don't know, whatever you call it. But I'm doing a mukbang slash smoke sesh. We finna chat it up and shit. I told y'all I was gonna stop being toxic with y'all and the videos are coming. So yeah, I'm excited. I'm hungry as hell too. I'm hungry and I'm ready to smoke. So yeah, let's get into this video. Today I actually ordered some shrimp pasta. It looks so good. Let me see, can I put it in here? Let me show y'all. You see that? Ah, it looks so good. It looks so good. Okay. Let me see what else I got. I'm gonna put my fork in here. I'm probably gonna eat the shrimp pasta first, honestly. Okay, I also decided to get a boil. Let me put this down here. Oh, they got some more shit in here. Wait, let's see. Oh, some eggs. Okay. You guys, so I'm like a messy eater. I'm not gonna even cap with y'all. Like, I'm the type of person that when I'm eating, like, I like be spilling shit on myself. So I'm gonna put my braids back. Hopefully I don't get anything on this outfit. I really like this outfit. It's cute. Hopefully I don't get nothing on this outfit, but let's see. I wonder if they give me gloves. Let me see. They didn't give me no fucking gloves. It's okay. I don't give a fuck. Oh, I got some crab in here. If you've been following me for a while, you know that I'm pescatarian. I don't eat meat. So I'm excited about eating this food. Some crab. I got some shrimp. Some potatoes in here. Okay. I don't even know where to start first, y'all. Alright, let's start with this. Let's see what this pasta talking about. Anywho, what's new, you guys? I know y'all seen my other vlog idea. Oh my god, I'm getting shit everywhere. I hope y'all enjoy my bar vlog. I told y'all I've been bartending now. Oh, this shit is good. Okay. Okay. Kudos to the fucking chef. This shit is fucking good as fuck. Hold on, y'all. Somebody calling me. Okay, yeah, I had to answer that really fast, y'all. But yeah, I'm finna smoke this little blunt I rolled. This is my first time doing a mukbang. How do y'all say it? Is it mukbang or is it mukbang? Which, like, I don't know how to say it, but I think I'm definitely gonna start doing more of these. I like this. This is me. They hit with this pasta as well. Anywho. So I told y'all I've been bartending. I know y'all seen my bartending vlog I did for y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed it. It's really cool though, but I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I've been kind of wanting to dance more this month. I think I'm gonna drop some more stripper vlogs for y'all because my inner stripper has just been like, girl, you need to get on the pole. I don't know. Just like, I've been bartending, it's cool, but I do kind of miss dancing a little bit. I do miss like shaking my ass for cash. Like, I need it. I I wish I had somebody up here with me doing this right now, but every time I ask somebody to do like a vlog or something with me, everybody acts like they're like super fucking shy. So okay, so that pasta is good. I'm gonna dive into this crab. Y'all see, this shit is set up really nice. Like, it did a really good job. Shit is finna get messy. Okay. Got a little juicy. So now that I'm back up here, you guys, you know, I said I was gonna do like a little chit-chat Q&A with everybody. I haven't done one in like over a year, so I'm pretty sure I got a lot of new subscribers, a lot of new fans, followers. Oh shit, I can't break that one. Let's go to the other one. So I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys don't even know like anything about me, so here we go. That was good. So my name is Barbie Benz. Nice to meet you. If you're new, if you're old, what's up, doll? So I'm actually from North Carolina, but I live in Orlando, Florida. I've been living in Orlando for like maybe like 6 years. Hold on, y'all, we got to get into the shrimp. Wait a minute. This food's so good. Y'all know when food be so good, it make the weed taste better. Like, that shit crazy. I'm finna dive in and this weed finna taste so good. But yeah, so I've been living in Orlando for like 6 years. I love it here. I really do. Eventually, I think I want to move to Miami, maybe in a couple years. That shit's so good. I want to move to Miami in a couple years, but I still haven't decided. But I definitely fuck with Orlando. I work at a club here. I bartend and I strip. Obviously, if you see my other vlogs. This is ridiculously good. This is so good. Oh my God. I'm going to do a mukbang every week, y'all. This is good. I've been working out too. So, hey, it's like my cheat day. Period. Oh, let's see what we got in here. Okay. But yeah. So, I bartend and dance at a club down here in Orlando. I also have an OF. So, you know what OF is. I'll leave the links below to all of my platforms. Like, if you're not already following me on Twitter or on Instagram, like, or OF, like, I'll go ahead and leave it for you. A number one question that a lot of people ask me is, do I have kids? I don't know why. I guess I look like somebody's mother. I guess I look like somebody's mama, but no, you guys, I don't have kids. So then after that, people ask me, do I want kids? If it happens, cool. If it don't, cool. But I do not have any kids. Another question you guys always ask me is how old I am. And that's so rude. You're not supposed to ask nobody how old he is, but I guess I just look super young. So, but I'm 31. I'll actually be 32 in July. Shout out to all my cancers. Let's get into this pasta though. Oof. Y'all, this shit so good. I need a smoke break. Hold on. I need a fucking smoke fucking break. Whew. It's nothing better than getting high eating seafood. Like, what is better than this? What is better than this? What is better than this? Nothing. This shit is everything. Honestly, today was like the perfect day for me to do this because if you live in Florida, you know the weather starts getting stupid as fuck. But yeah, it's that time of the year, y'all, where it fucking rains like twice a day in Florida. So I am gonna dedicate myself to making more YouTube videos for you guys because it's raining. Like, why do I want to be outside right now? Ew, I don't want to be outside. So I was like, let me give you guys a little mukbang. Let's chit chat. But yeah, I'm super excited. Actually, I'm going to Vegas, you guys, in 2 weeks. Yes, I'm gonna vlog it. I know y'all gonna ask. I'm gonna vlog it, y'all, I promise. But you guys gotta tell me what you wanna see. What is your favorite spot to go to in Vegas? Like, what are your favorite restaurants? What do you like to do when you go to Vegas? I've been to Vegas maybe like, oh, this weed is strong. I've been to Vegas maybe like 3 times, like 3 or 4 times maybe. But yeah, I got a few spots like that I like, but what's your favorite spot? Leave it in the comment section below. Let me know. This shit is so good. I gotta finish these crabs. Wait a minute. Oh, we got lobster. Honestly, y'all, they hit with this. Like, they hit with this. This shit is so good. This is the best cheat day ever. Like, I'm in the process right now. I'm in the process right now. I'm getting shit everywhere now. I'm in the process right now, you guys, of trying to lose 10 pounds. And I know that sounds really crazy because I'm doing a mukbang right now. But this is literally my cheat day. Like, I swear. And this is the best cheat day I've ever had in my life. OMG, like, my birthday is coming up, y'all, and I have to get ready. Like, oops. This shit, I'm like really going at this, y'all, and I got these long ass nails. Please. Yo, this is crazy. I haven't eaten crabs in so long. It's been a minute, like, because I caught myself trying to lose weight, y'all. Like, I'm really trying to lose 10 pounds. And don't be all in my comment section like, Barbie, you look good. I know I look good, y'all. I just, it's for me. It's not for nobody else. I need one of them things. It's so much meat in here. Wait. Bitches love crab legs. Hold on, y'all. Somebody call me. I've had the same number, y'all, for like a couple years now. Since I moved to Orlando. Oh my God. Y'all, I've had the same number since I moved to Orlando. And obviously I've been here for 6 years. Why do fucking people randomly call me that I've not spoken to in 6 years? It'd be so weird, like. Like, why do you even still have my number? I'm so crazy. I don't know. So out of everything right now, I ordered some pasta, y'all. I ordered some crab legs. I ordered some shrimp and some potatoes and stuff. Out of everything, the best thing in this little boil right now I'm eating, the lobster probably was the best. I'm not gonna cap. That shit was delicious. Like, the crab is good too. I know y'all see I'm fucking this shit up, but the lobster was the best. I don't even know where I got this from, honestly. I usually go to Mr. and Mrs. Crab, but I just ordered off a place of Uber Eats, y'all. I told y'all it's like raining as fuck outside, so it was no way I was finna leave my house. Like, no. Literally, I don't know if y'all know, but in Florida, the rain here is like super fucking crazy. And in North Carolina, it does not rain like this. I literally hate driving in the rain. It's like one of those things. I'm one of those people that will pull over to the side of the road. Like, it's really embarrassing, but I really hate driving in the rain, y'all. It's crazy. Like Florida rain is like hurricane rain. Like, it's not even normal. Like, so I definitely had to tip the Uber driver. Oh my God. Wait a minute. There's another lobster tail in here. Yo, it's so much food in here. What's the name of this place? Hungry Crab. Okay, Hungry Crab. Damn, I was just gassing the lobster up. Oh yeah. Let me turn my song up. This food is so good. This food is so good, y'all. I swear. So, I got a couple questions for y'all. Because I do check my comments and I do be looking to see what y'all be writing me. How did you find my page? That's like my number one question I always ask people. Like, were you already following me on another platform? Or you just found me on YouTube? Like, how did you stumble across Barbie motherfucking Benz? How did you find my page? I'm like so curious. Because it's like, you know, I only been on YouTube for a year. You know, I be posting my little videos here and there. But y'all really be fucking with me though. So I'm like, I definitely gotta start posting more for y'all. Like, I fuss with y'all, I swear. I might be in somebody's club tonight, y'all. This food got me feeling good. It's everything for me. I got boiled eggs too. I ain't even eaten none yet. Okay, so I got the pasta from... Red Lobster. And so, y'all know when you get food from Red Lobster, you get biscuits. I definitely want to get into these biscuits and see. Do they still taste the same? I haven't had Red Lobster in a really long time, so let's see. Okay. Okay. Let me sip on them a little drinky drink. Okay. It was good. It was a little dry. I need water. Hold on. It was good, but it was a little dry. Wait a minute, y'all. I didn't know I was gonna feel like this after a mukbang. Nobody told me this part. OMG. I am stuffed right now. I didn't even eat that much. But I'm stuffed. I mean, I guess I did eat two lobster tails. That was a lot. Burps. Let's see what else we got in here, because they gave me a lot of fucking food. I'm finna get into these eggs. Let's see. Let's see what these eggs talk about. If you get a bag and you don't get no eggs, you ain't get no bag. The eggs, you got, yo, you gotta have eggs. Like, it's no way. It's crazy though, y'all. I love seafood so much, but my favorite seafood item is not even on the table right now. I'm a big, big, big oyster fan. Like, I love fucking oysters. Like, oh my God. It's crazy because, so I've been pescatarian for like 9 years now. I didn't used to eat oysters at all. I thought they were disgusting. I thought they were gross. I thought they were disgusting. I thought they taste nasty. Like, I was like, ew, no, look at it. Why would I eat that? About 2 years ago, 2-3 years ago, like I told you guys, I live in Florida, obviously, so it's a ton of oyster spots here. About 2-3 years ago, I went to this oyster spot, and I didn't want any of the oysters, but the owner was like, I promise you, like, if you don't like them, like, I'll give them to you for free. Like, just try it. Like, you have to try it. It's called Lee and Rick's. It's in Orlando. So I was like, what are you gonna do? He was like, let me just like season it up and stuff for you. Like, you're really gonna like it. So I let him give me one oyster, and baby, let me tell you, I fell in love ever since then, y'all. Like, it's been like love at first sight. Like, I was like, wow, like, I didn't realize I liked them so much like that. And it's true what they say about them. It's very much so true. Like, they do make you horny, like, period. I mean, they make you horny, like, every time I eat oysters, it's like, OnlyFans. I'll be so ready. I'm stuffed. I'm super full right now, you guys. Like, this is hands down, this is by far one of my favorite videos I've ever made on YouTube. And I know that's crazy because I made a lot and they're fire, but I really enjoy sitting here talking to you guys. Like, this is eating, smoking, like, this is like the Barbie vibe. This is the Barbie vibe. I like this. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up, you guys, because I'm super full right now, and now I feel like I have to go to the gym. I'm probably finna go work out, honestly, because the biscuit. All this food, we know where it's finna go to though, but make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you're still watching this video and you ain't subscribed yet, you a weird ass bitch. For you and all your friends. So make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you like this video. I'm dead ass. If you still watching my video and you're not subscribed, like, how you even make it this far in the video? Like, you weird as fuck. Like, but yeah, I'll see y'all in the next video.